your roadblock.
Hey Billy, how are you? Hey bud. Hey boss, how are you?
Yeah.
Hey bud.
How about that?
Yeah.
You're not used to that, are you? No.
Brownie likes to stand right where you cleaned.
Yeah, you gotta wait for her to move.
She's immovable.
What are you doing, buddy? Quit messing with that. It is not edible. Brownie takes care of arranging her own wood chips. Billy's been in with Bossy Pig now for 2 heat cycles over 3 weeks.
I think so, yeah.
We had her heats timed before we put them in, and we haven't seen anything. We're not real hopeful. We'll keep them in for there with her for a little while longer and then move Brownie in and see what happens. That one go in the pig barn?
Yeah, that goes in the pig barn.
48 degrees Fahrenheit is about 150 degrees Celsius. It's been really wet. It snows, and then it melts, and then it rains like a half inch at a time. Everything is muddy. There's just no way around it when you have more than one or two animals. It's muddy. Howdy, heifers. It's just part of farm life, I guess. Almost missed the handle that time. We gotta go chase the cattle out of the pen here. All right, guys, come in. Let's go.
Let's go.
Out you go.
Let's go.
Come in.
Let's go.
Come on, Orton. He'll be the last to go. Oh, Titus and Orton are in here. There goes Titus. Come on, Orton. Let's go. Out you go. Come in. You're reluctant. We're going to make it nice for you in here. Ready?
I'm ready.
I
Yeah, I'm done over here.
Like I'm used, like close to using up this whole bale.
I think so.
So I should pull back?
Yeah, I think, yeah.
Okay. Hit you. Come on in. Somebody's gonna beat you to it.
You guys are goofy. What, are you going to leave now?
You push in, I'll do clean up after you.
Okay.
What are you gals doing over here? Red one, you're goofy. You're always at the heart of any trouble amongst this group. Smells like cow manure, doesn't it? Yeah, you want to play. Thank you. They always know when the cat's around. They always keep an eye on Ezra.
Crazy eyes.
Are you upset?
Yeah.
You gonna come out, boss? She doesn't think so. The same, but different. I hope you have a great day, and I'll see you next time.